We have to understand that our perception of reality is an illusion. Mm-hmm. It is a constructed fiction. It is not reality. Don't confuse what you perceive with actual reality.
Ladies and gentlemen.
All of you freaks, mutations.
You're a prophet of decentralization.
To reestablish a cosmic context for mankind.
The search and striving for truth and knowledge.
There will be a degeneration of ideas.
What kind of place is this?